So, according to RT, the warmongering Democrats have enabled the Russians to destroy 381 airplanes, 206 helicopters, 2,996 unmanned aerial vehicles, 402 air defense missile systems, including HIMARS, 7,706 tanks and other armored fighting vehicles, 998 multiple rocket launchers, 3,978 field artillery cannons and mortars, and 8,243 special military motor vehicles. I'm so glad that you voted for Biden.